Hey guys, it's Maleia, and today that I'm going to be doing the 3 Market Challenge. It's a fun. And I'm going to be doing a turkey, a roast turkey. Oh my gosh, that sounds so funny. So, we have like, you know, a lot of cookies. I don't know. They're just really good crayons, and I thought I could use it. So, yeah.
We close my eyes. I got green, light green. These are the worst colors ever.
So, these are weird colors. These two would be good for a bumblebee. And this one. Because I do like the grass, not a bumblebee. But I have to do a turkey. So I have light green, yellow, and black. And let's use them. Black. Not the best at drawing turkeys. I'm trying my best. Even though it's like the worst turkey ever. This looks like Shrek. So the turkey yellow is the closest color to the turkey color.
The only color I could use. Anyone made it for some weird day to use green.
Okay, big reveal. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's a turkey. I tried my best. Not the best turkey. Okay, bye guys.